Now to former politician Arnold Schwarzenegger and his bombshell revelation in his tell-all memoir, Total Recall. That hits bookshelves just days from now. And for the first time, he's opening up about the moment his wife, Maria Shriver, confronted him about his love child. ABC's Dan Harris is here with all of those details. Dan.
Amy, good morning to you. We all knew about this scandal. Now we know what happened behind the scenes. In book excerpts published in the New York Daily News, the Terminator says he was blindsided by his wife.
It happened the day after then-Governor Arnold Schwarzenegger left office as governor of California. He and his wife, Maria Shriver, went to a couples counseling session initiated by her. Quote, "The minute we sat down, the therapist turned to me and said, Maria wanted to come here today and to ask about a child, whether you fathered a child with your housekeeper, Mildred. I told the therapist, it's true." And then, according to Schwarzenegger, he started to grovel, saying he had screwed up, that she was the perfect wife, and that he was still turned on by her. It didn't work. Shriver separated from him and then filed for divorce.
If my life was a movie, no one would believe it.
In the new book called Total Recall, which comes out next week, Schwarzenegger says he had sex with housekeeper Mildred Baina in 1996 in the family guest house while Shriver and their kids were away on vacation and he was home filming Batman and Robin. He says for years he tried to convince himself that Baina's husband was the father until the boy grew up and the resemblance to Schwarzenegger was so strong, quote, "I realized there was little doubt that he was my son." All the while, he watched as Shriver defended him from allegations of infidelity.
I am my own woman. I have not been, quote, bred to look the other way.
But Schwarzenegger says he kept it all a secret because he was embarrassed and because he didn't want to face up to his wife's family, the Kennedys. Instead of doing the right thing, I just put the truth in a mental compartment and locked it up where I didn't deal with it every day, he writes. And he notes a parting shot he says Shriver took after their marriage ended during her father's funeral.
Perhaps his greatest accomplishment to me was showing my brothers how to treat a wife.
Schwarzenegger, who was in the audience, says that comment may have been, quote, partly directed at me, you think? Schwarzenegger says he still hopes to reunite with Shriver. Quote, "You can call this denial, but it's the way my mind works," end quote.
All right, Dan, and we'll get to hear more about how his mind works because Arnold Schwarzenegger will be right here on GMA next Monday.
Week, yes.
Thanks so much, Dan.